Introducing Grassroots Initiatives. We believe that young innovators hold the keys to creating a better world. We want to give you the tools to do just that. Grassroots Initiatives are grants to inspire young leaders to create relevant Jewish events for themselves and their peers. Are you ready to creatively engage your community? Did you participate in an immersive Schusterman experience? An ROI summit? A connection point? A reality trip? Does your event focus on Jewish life, tikkun olam, social service, or Israel? If so, apply for a grassroots initiative. There is no such thing as a typical grassroots initiative. Yours may be an in-person gathering or an online meetup. It may be an evening or a two-day program. It's your event, your vision, your drive to inspire change. Grassroots initiatives funding is determined on a case-by-case basis. Generally, funding ranges between $2,000 and $5,000. Ready to get started? First, apply online. These applications are reviewed on a rolling basis, within 10 business days of submission. Please make sure that you allow at least 6 weeks between the expected approval date and the launch of your event. If your requested funding is approved, in whole or in part, you're good to go. Just don't forget to submit your interim report at least 15 days before the event. In your interim report, you may also request reimbursement for up to 60% of your approved funds, verifiable with receipts. Next step, run your awesome event. Lastly, submit your final report within a month of completing your grassroots initiative. Once approved, you will receive final payment via PayPal or wire transfer. Some quick tips. Before applying, you'll need to do prep work. Your application should include an anticipated budget and a detailed description of your event. There's a handy sample budget on the website for your reference. Make sure you keep all the relevant receipts, contracts, and invoices, as you'll need to send them along with your reports to receive reimbursement. Not sure whether your event fits the criteria? You can find all the information you need on the website. Still not sure? Apply and find out.